I got the news about the Nobel Prize to David Card, Josh Engrist and Guido Imbens while I was teaching to my students their work on estimating returns to schooling. And actually, the funny thing is that I was telling my students they deserve this recognition. I hope that today they are going to get the Nobel Prize, and practically simultaneously we got this information. I believe that they interpreted in the right way the role of a social scientist in using the available information to draw analysis, and also doing well in interpreting the results of and what the data really tell us about causal effect, together with Guido Imbens, who gave a very important methodological contribution, above all in understanding the result of estimate that correct for endogeneity of some relationship by using instrumental variables. Their work spans over very relevant issues for millions of people, such as the impact of minimum wages on employment, the role of migration, the effect of migration on employment, and indeed estimating return to schooling. So it is a long deserved and very important recognition, the one they got today. The only regret, if I may, is the fact that we don't have any longer with us Alan Krueger, because he would have been certainly deserving the same type of recognition.